Hello, I'm Saukki, and we have again this kind of nice winter day here. So let's go for a ride. I had a plan that I would ride something like 30 kilometers today, and I have this road in my mind. But yesterday evening we got a little bit of more snow, about 5 centimeters more or something. So now there's a lot of fresh snow on the ground, and I don't know in what kind of shape the roads are. Are they plowed or not? Yes, let's start to ride to the general direction of my road and let's see in what kind of conditions the roads are and then see do I have to change my plans. But anyway, let's go. Okay, let's see how this goes. There's a lot of snow in here. Yes, if the road is not plowed, then it's pretty hard to ride here. I think there's no point to try to ride on a road which is not plowed. This road seems to be in very good shape. The weather really is nice today. It's about -8 degrees and the sun is shining. The sky isn't completely clear. There are some clouds here and there. But boy do I like this kind of weather. Lot of snow, about -10 degrees, or like it's now -8 degrees, and sun is shining. This is the best part of winter. So when in my videos, when I'm talking about winter, this is what I mean. This kind of winter. I'm so happy we have this year this kind of proper winter. So we got about 5 centimeters of more snow yesterday evening. So in total I think there's something like 40 centimeters or something. And that's pretty good amount around here. Okay, so let's see about that road. Turning right over there. Yeah, as suspected, it's not plowed, but I guess I can just ride here where there are these car tire tracks. It's just a problem that my Quattrovelo is too wide for these tracks. Oh shit. Okay, I'm struggling here in this first little uphill. I have no idea how I'm going to get through this road if I'm already struggling with this first uphill, because there's going to be more and more uphills and they are going to be steeper than this. I'm not sure if there is as much fresh snow as there was back my home. Looks like there's not so much fresh snow, but I don't know. Still, this is going to be difficult. Okay, again I had to change back to mountain drive. Oh shit, this is going to get more narrow, this car tracks. I don't know if this was a good idea. But anyway, let's try to push through. It's just few centimeters of snow. Can't be so hard. Oh shit, this is going to be so difficult ride. Again, I have to switch to mountain drive. But what a wonderful day! Look at this clear sky. The sun is shining very nicely. So beautiful. Oh shit, some steep hill. I hope my rear tires have enough traction so I don't have to go to push. Oh shit, not enough traction. Or maybe I can just get up this hill. Luckily there's not quite so much snow here. But the rear tires are constantly slipping. But always after uphill there's going to be a downhill. And in winter this is stupidly scary. Oh, luckily they have plowed this downhill. Very nice. Holy shit, the rear end is sliding. It's called oversteering. Ooh, crazy speed. 6 km/h. And now it's understeering. Holy shit. And now it's oversteering. Pretty weird, but that's how it is when riding on this kind of soft snow. Okay, I've reached the end of this gravel road. Now let's hope that this next road is plowed. Yeah, it looks like it is plowed. Yeah. Yes, this is pretty cool. Look at this, it's so beautiful out here. It looks almost like in Lapland. Even though, yeah, we maybe don't have so much snow as they do in the Lapland. But anyway, very beautiful looking. So yes, this is the winter I'm always talking about in my videos. Okay, now I'm coming to the highway. Let's see in what kind of condition that is. Seems to be a little bit of bare asphalt over there, so let's see. Not much traffic today. That's good. Okay, so there's something like 8 or 9 kilometers of this highway now. Let's try to be a little bit faster than 14 km/h. I guess both of my main cameras run out of battery already. So I'm stuck with this one. Okay, let's turn here. Damn, it's so nice day today. Very nice. Look at this, very nice. Look at this, very nice weather. This kind of fog over there. Looks pretty nice. have no visibility through that fog. I have no idea if there's any cars coming. Probably not, because there seems to be not so much traffic today. Now we are in the middle of the fog. Yeah, that was a weird piece of fog. Ooh, nice, the snowblow has been here. But now I have to go do some snow blowing of my own, because there hasn't been any snow blows in my yard. Okay, so that was nice ride. Let's see how long it was. Okay, 29 kilometers, average speed 16.9. It took 1 hour and 43 minutes of ride time. So yeah, but there's really nice weather today. Sun is shining and now the sky is clear. Very nice. So I hope you got some kind of idea what kind of real winter is, which I'm always talking about in my videos. But anyway, I think that's all for today. Thanks for watching. Please remember to subscribe and visit my webshop and all that's it. But okay, see you next time. Bye bye. And now, this time I can open my garage door by myself from here. Let's try if I can crawl up this little hill. Yeah. Losing traction. Okay, that's it.